Okay, so here's the thing. Welcome back, and yeah, we're about done with this. So I wanted to point out something that once we get this mode unlocked, here's what's gonna happen, okay? That's it. It's gonna take more videos. So what I may have to do is put this on a standstill after we get done doing all that we can. I will release all the videos up to a certain point. I might go ahead and get it started, but as far as doing the rest of it goes, it's going to take me some time because I got to take a whole bunch of practice at it in the whack. I can practice at it before I can do anything. So. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go over here. I think it's Blood Pool that has the last bit of okay. Master that. That is called a compass. No, duh, I mean that. You know, it's a great adventure mode and always tell you the direction of your travel. It's also enables people to navigate the open seas for fishing. So it's all we have for this year. Thank you for accepting our humble offering, my master. So I guess. In order for other people to get more, I don't know where I'd have to go. I knew it was limited, but I didn't think it was going to be that limited. Anyway. So, since we're nearing the end of the game, I might as well go ahead and wrap up and get every stinking item there is left in the entirety of this game. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to go over here. Not that it matters because, you know. That's probably the opposite here, my master, which is, yeah. Yep. There was never really no use for it, but hey, I picked it up anyway. I feel like a lot of this is like the same, and then there's a lot of it is still different than that. So let's go ahead and see what these guys have to offer. Literally generally have no use for those things. What happened to that one dude that was with her? Okay. You have too many positions to connect carry anymore without giving up. What? Are you serious? Okay. All right, just some 7 degrees. Get out of here, you fart knocker. Did The thing is, I can stop here and start tomorrow if I have to do this at my house, for whatever reason, and then try to upload it later. Will you stop, you dirty bitch? Okay. So this is the last thing we can do, so I'm going to wrap up this with much. My master, this is a sheep's fleece. If you use this wool to make clothes, even people in cold climates can live comfortably. This is all we have to offer for this year. Thank you for accepting our humble offering, my master. Ah. Like that really matters anyway, because, yeah. The stupidest lineage anyway. My master, thank you very much for giving us. Okay, good. Blah 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 blah. Okay, so there's gonna be two places that's gonna be the final deal. I mean, one or the other. It's gonna either be this one here or it's gonna be this one here. It doesn't really matter. Like I said, it always is good to see them do construction. Ah, there it is. Okay. I was not expecting it. The cold air is so harsh that our people aren't able to live without ordinary clothing. Old master, do you have any material with which we could make warmer clothing? Ah, so here it is. Done, we'll do that. Yep, without our help, it appears someone found something in the monster's lair. Okay, blah 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 blah. I don't care about that. So let's go ahead and of Northmore are now able to keep themselves much warmer. It's good. Okay, so that's it then. So kill it, we have been given an extra life for fighting monsters. The scroll must belong to you, my master. Please accept it as an next offer. Oh, yes, we will. The following way, okay. We hold this a lot. All flying monsters will be destroyed. That's all we have. Okay. It's got all their offerings. Let's do it then.
Alright, there's a bomb there.
Master, did you know that there is a large new tree growing northeast of here? The other day, two of us went to the mighty tree. At the front of the tree, we found something very interesting. There were two initials carved in the tree. These initials proved that people inhabited this land a few thousand years ago. I also discovered a scroll hidden near the tree trunk. The trunk of the tree. Please accept it. Oh, I will. Look at that, it was either another MP. This is all we have to offer this area. Okay, there we go. Congratulations, your level has increased. Now your level is 14, your HP is 21. Oh, by the way, your level will increase again when the total population goes to 3,700. Yeah, that doesn't even make any bit of sense. This will only be a benefit those lands who rely on fishing for living. That sucks. Okay. Strange bow and some arrows. Okay. Aha. Oh, Master, we now understand how to build bridges. We can now begin building homes over the river. Oh, hell yeah. Thumbs up. Oh, yeah. That's what I was waiting for. Thank you. Still not put the lines across there. Yes! Mess, this is a revelation. Finally. Stop. Go away. Go away. Stop. Stop it. Nice! More upgrades. Thank you. Now they're building townhouses.
Okay.
So the killer, the civilization of level North Wall seems to have improved. I know it's in the script, but the people in North Wall have something to say. Oh, master, a monster has appeared from the mighty tree. The mighty old tree is our symbol of North Wall. Simply gazing upon it, simply gazing upon it, stirs the emotions within us. Oh, master, please save our symbol of North Wall. Come down and drive the monsters away. Oh, we already have all of them. Huh. Slow. Now the door is at max? That don't make no sense. Okay. Blood pool. Alright, let's go to blood pool. Let's see what blood pool has to say. I think we got enough of that. to kill you can offer wheat to non-cultivated fields.
Okay.
In that case, it's time. That tree has always been there, but anyway. Sir Killer, to destroy the monsters in this area, people will no longer be scared of Vile. Yep, this is it. The true final time. We're gonna do this. And then it's time for the final showing. What happens a little bit after, but that'll happen. Yep, this is the final act two. I missed something at the top, but it doesn't really matter. Oh my god, I remember this. This is gonna be treacherous. That's not what I meant. That's not what I meant! Dude. Stop. You off already? The only idea is to keep going up. It doesn't matter if we miss anything! Mother trucker. Stop touching me! Of course you would do that to me. Get out of here. I am gonna bother for it. Done. Die, damn it. Okay, I can't get to that. I don't even know why that's even a thing. Son of a biscuit eater! Wish the spider would stop bothering me. You know what? Here. What a jerk. Get out of here. Stop popping up. This is getting heavy with numbers. I can't take this level no longer. It's just gonna really piss me off. I will not stop until you stop yourself, you son of a biscuit. Get off me! Why, you little big bad son of a biscuit eating! Yes! I am not playing anymore! Get away from me! You can go. You bitch. Ruined me, adventurer! I've had enough! You've ruined me, adventurer! Get out of here. This one reminds me of Star Wars. All right. We gotta catch a ride on one of these. Oh. Get away from me. Dude, that was completely uncalled for. Get off me! Yes. Holy crap, okay. I am not playing with you today! You will die! And with that, you shall shove it up your hello and all that crap and whatnot. And we get it! See that? Oh yeah. And with that becomes the final true stage of the game. Oh yeah. Well, we destroy the final monster. The demon, I mean, when you farted on the final monster, the final vile monster thing, the demon Tanjiro's island emerged from the depths of the ocean northeast of here. Will you get away from me? Tanjiro is under ground, waiting for his final battle with the master. Alright, let's go circular to the Haunted Lawn Death Theme. Or Fart Theme. No, we're not gonna do all that. That's just not gonna happen. Thank you! Thank you, our master, for ridding our land north wall of all monsters. We cannot carry on by ourselves. Thank you for taking care of us. So. And that's about all there is for this episode. I tell you what though. That was a pain in the butt. But in the next episode we'll go over, actually we'll go over to it right now. Okay, magical aurora. So you decide to take the magical aurora. With this magic, your body will be surrounded by balls of light, forming an energy shield. Okay, the final one. So you decide to take magical light. With this magic, you can consume monsters with a ray of light from the sky palace. Ooh, that's interesting. But we'll test that out later. So yeah, you can only choose one. Kinda sucks, but it's all there is to it. And I'll see you guys in another episode after we get out of this so we can do that. And then I'll do some more Final Fantasy later. It's about time for me to stop anyway. I'll see you guys next time. Until then, later!